He didn't look that smart. Full name and title.
Judge Wayne Mack, Justice of the Peace, Precinct 1.
Tell me what you got.
So approximately about 9:05 this morning, a citizen going by noticed a vehicle in Lake Creek right here off Honea Egypt, and the vehicle was submerged, and DPS and Sheriff Department and Precinct 5 Constable's Office were out here working the scene, and had to get high water rescue from Magnolia Fire Department to come out here and be able to extract the vehicle from the water. And it's like we have, there's just one driver of the vehicle.
Any idea how long he's been down there?
No idea.
Just kind of off the edge of the bridge, or what's it look like?
It looks like he hit the guardrail and rolled into the creek.
Okay. All right. That's good. He didn't look that smart.